the war room now. She put out a statement after McCain's speech last night saying Senator